It's absolutely stunningly beautiful in Killarney. Lakes, mountains, so green, so beautiful. But the guys, when they get to this third hole, the par 3, 183 metres, it's not looking at this they're going to be, it's looking at the green. After a gentle opening, the guys are going to have to focus fast. This hole is playing with the wind today, making it pretty easy. But if the wind switches, and this is against the wind, this is a tough par 3, so the course might fight back after a gentle opening.